Dear Mr. President, do as I say, or the planet as we know it will be destroyed. There is no hope for Earth now. The president is not cooperating.